opening. We are showcasing our latest products here. Jitex is the most influential consumer electronics event for the region. And every year we have taken the effort to make sure that we bring the latest technology and innovation to the consumers. This year is the same. We are launching a new 2015 lineup here, the SUHD TV, which is LED TV with a new display technology built into it. So the quality of the picture, quality of the contrast, the quality of the brightness that you see in the SUHD TV will be totally different from any of the TVs that you are seeing today. Now, UHD, last year we were the market leaders with almost 69% market share value, and we are hoping that this will continue with the SUHD TV launch also. We have been number one in the market, the leader in the market, with almost 40%+ of market share for the last 6 years now. And the new technology and the innovation that we are bringing, I'm hoping that this will continue for the years.
Recently you launched the S6. What has been the response?
Not responsible for S6. I manage only the team.
Okay, and probably you could talk about the competition in the market for this segment.
Sorry?
What's the competition like in the market for this segment?
See, currently for this one, the competition is only ourselves. Because we are the only ones with this technology. Others have what they're calling the quantum dot technology. The thing is, quantum dot is only a part of SUHD. Okay? We are the only ones which has quantum dot as an environmentally friendly technology. Completely remastered engine and the algorithm, which gives you totally different feeling. So as of today, the only competition for us is ourselves.
And how much will it be retailing for?
This is the 88-inch. Yeah. We are retailing it for almost 80,000 units. And we have everything from 55 to 88. 55, 65, 70, 88.
Is there anything else you'd like to mention?
Nothing specifically. Please buy it.
Thank you.